Caution light is out. Shroud and Davis will bring the field away at this time off of 10 to 15. Thank you. Independence Motor Speedway, Victory Lane, becoming the 35th different IMC Northern Sport Mod winner in weekly racing history here. Second generation driver out of Cresco. Here comes Dad. Austin Schroggy, your Alvarado IMC Northern Sport Mod feature winner. I know your race kind of hit and miss throughout Eastern Iowa. We've seen your Super Nationals before. You do a lot of traveling with Dad. How many wins have you had this year?
Just two on the year. We had one up in Princeton earlier in the year, and then one here tonight. So a few seconds, a few thirds, good run, just having fun.
Well, you guys in the 14 cars, your dad has raced for a number of years. I know you've been behind the wheel for a few years. You're always competitors. You're always running up front. Had to feel pretty good tonight meeting Kyle Olsen in that lap traffic.
Yeah, the lap traffic was coming, and I just had to race up, race through them. Been in that situation before, and you really don't know what's going to happen, but you got to go for it. That's part of racing.
Who do you want to thank for getting you here at Victory Lane tonight?
We got Mom, Dad, my friend Maria came down with us tonight, all my sponsors. Phil Allendyke should be up there in the grandstand. Thanks for coming, Phil. He hasn't been down here much this year, so it's good to get a win for him. Big sponsor on the car. Precision Overhead Doors, Bob Harris Enterprises, everybody at Skyrocket, Eric Kelly. Couldn't do it without those guys. Signs and Designs, Leap of Motorsports, The Place in Protovin, Steel Shop, Mighty Hard County Fair. I'm sure there's more, I'm probably missing them. But yeah, thanks everybody, really appreciate it. Having fun doing this. Hopefully putting on a show for everybody in the crowd.
All right, one more time, ladies and gentlemen, Austin Schroggy, your IMCA Northern Spearbond feature winner.
Thank you, Ryan. Just talking with special guest in the tower, Joe Gibson, former technical inspector.